The defensive coordinator for Texas, Paul Lee, didn't think this game would be very high school because of this rain. Great timing by Griffin. And no puck down the line. Aaron Ross is waiting on the field for the And it is fielded by Ross.
You felt like this before, right?
You can tell some that goes on the sidelines. Little Batson is picking more on here. Little Vince Young, he's keeping his crowd loose. He is probably the most entertaining quarterback in the country when it comes to handling the tempo, the tempo, and the sideline. Works out it all the time. On first down now, the Horns. And he looks around and it's a good beat. And it is a good beat. He goes in the tunnel. And with a speed runner, Josh Pickard got in front of it. And kind of got it out of it. And this ball was up in the air after the ball that bounces off of Pickard's shoulder. It's up in the air for the entirety of it. In fact, Landis Sweet almost came over and picked it up.
Dr. Jordan, bitch!
Pickard gets a nice one.
Yeah, I know how to pick it up.
Bitch!
Oh, bitch! Bounces a lot.
Bitch!
Bobbing on, looking up.